Good afternoon. My name is Cora Masters-Berry, and I live a little farther than my nephew, Thomas. I live in Washington, D.C., and many of you know me because I've been coming down here since my brother came in as the little Wonder Boy preacher. So I know everybody on the dais. I want to congratulate you. I've worked with Judy, I've worked with Cedric, I've worked with Shelby, and I've certainly worked with Don. We've known each other a long time. I'm very proud of what I've seen as the growth of the body politic of Riviera Beach. We've come a long way. And as my mother always says, room for improvement is the biggest room in the house. And everyone has improved. But I'm speaking today not just as, I was about to say Tommy, he hates that when I do that, Mayor Master's sister, but also on behalf of our family and especially our mother. I just left her at the hospital. Everybody says, what are you doing down here? I'm always going to be down here for my mother and, of course, for my brother. She raised him to have a big heart, to care about people, and as she always said, always do the right thing. He's not been perfect, but I've seen him grow, and I am so very proud of him. I'm proud of his growth as a man of God, and as a politician. And I think he will serve the city well, and I think everyone continue to pray and lift, and I say the same for you. Continue to grow, pray, and lift God up. Thank you.
Thank you.